WMD system displaying erratic behavior. Causal origin traced to waste management, disposal SI, in maintenance subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD control room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
Listen up! I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning. It looks like showering in manure. I want this fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
So, they finally sent backup on Drummer. Hope you came armed. As I've locked itself into a recursive void loop, took a fat bite out of mid-thigh. You'll help out, right? The way back's clear now, right? Right. I'm gonna...
Affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocols invalid. End report.
Listen, Boone! We're waiting around in feces up here. Are you sending reports about erratic energy fluctuation? You have one job. Get it done. I've uploaded the SI access overlay codes. Don't ping me again until it's done.
Alternate system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Tasks. Replace external interface circuitry replaced. Initiated. Purge. Complete. Resetting to defaults. Done. SI ready for reboot. Contingency Registry. Proceed via emergency tunnel bypass.
Ascent Group went into immediate default after the corporate ink. Thank you.
Sat Boss Poon. To all indents entering Cluster 13, behave, or I'll have you fucking recycled. That is all.